I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, baby. But I don't know about that. As many times as we've loved and we've shared love and made love, it doesn't seem to me like it's enough. It's just not enough, baby. It's just not enough.
Hi, I'm Nicola, I'm 24 and I'm from Liverpool in England.
Hi, I'm Sarah Tunnicliffe and I'm from Stoke-on-Trent in England.
On stage, yes, we are all glamour, glitter, bling bling.
We just bring individually different things to each walk-on.
But I do like dirt sports, I like quad biking, snorkelling, I like getting a little bit dirty and yeah.
So last week, great job, something different this week.
4 years ago, I stumbled across an agency and the very first job that they gave to me was a job with the darts.
And I've done it for 6 years, so I'm pretty used to it now and it's my full-time job.
Okay, boys, the best way for a boy to get my attention would be to come over, have a very nice smile, be funny and offer me a drink.
The things in a man that I go for are people that are driven and caring, intelligent, funny, not much.
To all the guys watching the darts in Holland, heel veel plezier.
To all the viewers who are watching RTL7, I'd like to wish you a very happy new year.
So,
whoa.
Could you send